Hey there, it's Jang here with just a quick little Lego car custom build that I put together. And I'll tell you, when I set out to build what ended up becoming this, I was not planning on making anything like this whatsoever. I actually went into my parts bins, and for the design that I had roughly in my mind, I needed to use a certain type of fender piece, and that fender piece just didn't end up working. Plus, I didn't even have the ones that I needed in the color that I wanted to use. So then I kind of went back to the drawing board and just said, well, I'm gonna build a car no matter what. So what am I gonna do? And I wanted to do something different. I ended up picking up one of the Junior's series car chassis, which is, you know, it's a large, big old piece. The entire base here, plus the fenders, all come together, plus the axles are all connected together. And I chose that as my base for the thing and just kind of took it as a challenge to take that super simple Junior's base, which usually ends up making things that look similar, and I wanted to make it unique and make it something that I would actually be willing to put into my Lego city. So throughout the build, I mostly focused on just doing as many things different as I could, as many things unusual for me, stuff that I had not done for other cars that I've built in the past. I started out actually putting these wheels on, which I thought ended up looking pretty good. You know, they fit into the wheel wells nicely. They don't stick out too much. And also very early on, I picked out this piece here and the wing or spoiler. I think it's kind of configured as a spoiler, kind of a wing. But I chose those and I wanted to use them. Now, if I could have, if I had these pieces here in green, I would have used green for those, because the whole thing to me looks a lot like a Citroen, or reminds me of a Citroen DS3, like a DS3R. Not that that was my inspiration for this, but as it came together, that just kind of made a connection with me. So I would have liked to bring some green in there on the sides for the B pillars. But yeah, I'm pretty happy with how it turned out. You know, it's just a hot hatch kind of design. I don't know about the color for the back here. I wanted to do something to just change it up with the license plate frame. Maybe I'll change that out eventually, maybe not. Definitely wanted to have round tail lights on this one. It just felt right for the shapes that were kind of coming out of this thing. And yeah, I'm satisfied with it, much to my surprise. I'm actually gonna put this in my city and it's gonna live there for a while. It's missing one thing, and that's a steering wheel, because there just wasn't space. But oh well, I still think it looks cool. And like I said, I'm happy with it, to my surprise. So there you go, just wanted to show that. Nothing's really hidden here as far as the build. It's pretty straightforward and visible. If there's anything that you didn't notice, should be able to see it by now. Yeah, pretty easy to recreate if you have the parts available. But yeah, that's all. Thank you for watching, and I'm gonna be doing some more custom stuff. More custom stuff than usual. Looking forward to it. Catch you later.